In this demonstration, we compare the period of a hula hoop as a pendulum with the period of a point mass approximated by the use of a washer at the end of the string.
Let's just make the length here a little bit wrong and then see how it works out. Now I try and swing them together. It doesn't work out. Can't do it too long by accelerating this point here. Move slower.